Chlotrudis members are a diverse group of individuals with a wide-ranging taste in film. As I've been sitting here tonight, I've been really thinking that's also one of the hearts of Chlotrudis, is representation isn't really a challenge for us in our membership. We are a diverse group of people. Some of us enjoy intense family dramas, some of us enjoy perplexing speculative fiction, and some of us enjoy inspiring documentaries about everyday heroes. Some of us enjoy all of them. But regardless of our tastes, we're all still pretty good at recognizing praiseworthy filmmaking. Once in a while, though, any one of us might encounter film or two that we just can't watch for entirely personal reasons. I saw a film called Suspiria on January 12th right here, up in the balcony, but unfortunately,
I have just watched Lean on Pete and also two loving equestrian films, The Rider, both on Amazon, and now I want my money back. And Black Beauty. I would gratefully appreciate a trigger warning. Tell me. Because a horse died.